particle in circle of radius r with a, is moving with a constant speed v, then find the magnitude of the acceleration in the time interval pi r divided by 2v. Okay. Now let us say the particle moves with a constant speed v and omega is the angular velocity, that is the constant angular velocity. Okay. And the time period over here is given as pi r by 2v. Okay. We have to find out the magnitude of the acceleration. Now the acceleration is given by the formula v2 vector minus v1 vector divided by t. Okay. So basically the acceleration over here, let us first find out what is the total angle traced in this part. Okay. Now first of all over here, we will use the formula omega, okay, is equal to theta divided by t. Okay. That is the angular velocity is equal to angular displacement divided by time. Now the angular velocity over here is equal to omega, which is equal to v by r. If I write the angular velocity, which can be written as v by r is equal to theta divided by pi r divided by 2v. So basically theta will be equal to v by r into pi r divided by 2v. So v and v will get cancelled out, r and r will get cancelled out, the theta will come out to be pi by 2. So if I draw the diagram over here, then for this circular motion, suppose this is the center O. Initially the particle was over here with a velocity v1 and the velocity over here is equal to v2. In both these cases the magnitude remains same because over here the speed is same. So basically the change in velocity over here, that is v2 minus v1, will be equal to v2 minus v1. The magnitude will be equal to root of v1 square plus v2 square plus 2v square simply into cos theta. The theta over here is equal to 90 degree, so cos 90 is equal to 1, so basically it will be equal to root 2v. Okay, root 2v, this is v2 minus v1, the magnitude of v2 vector minus v1 vector. So basically the acceleration will come out to be root 2v divided by time. The time over here is given as pi r divided by 2v, so pi r divided by 2v, which will be equal to 2 root 2 v square divided by pi r. This will be the acceleration in this case.